here with my second video now. Sorry, I just got a new mask. So yeah. Anyway, I had like nails on earlier. They weren't. I had them on. Sorry about that. I'm just my mom's sleeping. But anyway, I'm probably gonna put them on later. But yeah, my nails are all crusty. Anyway, so my desk, my vanity is like seriously such a mess. Like this drawer is a mess too. My glasses need to be put back in their case. Yes, I do wear glasses. So, yeah. So yeah, I have another mask. Just a disposable mask. We're comfy today. I think I'm gonna stay in a sweatshirt. I don't know, but yeah, sweatpants, sweatshirt. I know my favorite sweatshirt is like a big red lifeguard. It's very comfy, but yeah, I wear it almost all the time, so you guys are probably gonna see it in my videos. But yeah, do I have any more junk? Okay, so I've actually like cleared up like a bunch of my stuff. And I just have all of that. So I'm just gonna organize it a little bit, make it a little bit better. Alright, it's a little bit better. I got a whole lot. Got my phone and my iPod still from here from last night. I'm just gonna put it on my nightstand. So, yeah. So I'm just gonna put that to the side. Put some TikTok. And I have no time. I'm getting like an 11 or 12. So I'm looking at people's stories. We're gonna send some snaps to people. Strikes. Pick a nice color. Oh my god, like I need good lighting. It's raining. It's a rainy day. What the frick? Oh, there we go. I'm just gonna pick that blue color. And that we're just gonna make that bigger. Oh, frick. Frick you. Hold on. It takes a minute sometimes. Okay. There you go. I have it bigger. Okay. What the frick? There. I sent it anyway. Yeah. It was actually trying to find. But yeah, it was just like me, like, with that and the streaks. Oh, I'm sorry, I have a messy bed. I got another. Bold. Bold to my mom. Bold. Let's not do a TikTok. We're gonna do makeup today, too. I guess I feel pretty cool from, honestly. Congrats to Charlie for hitting 100 million people. Like, I think it was like 800 million. Oh, 101 million. 101 million. Yeah, they follow her. She's the queen. Like, honestly, shout out to Charlie and her family, the D'Amelios. Shout out to the D'Amelios. How many people are on TikTok?
According to 99firms.com, TikTok has 500 million active monthly users.
Active. So, but when I looked it up a long time ago, it was 800 million. Because it's 500 million. She used to only get like 400 million. Yeah. No, only four. No. What? It's not 2 million, though. 200 million. 200 million? I'd be like, that's me. I have 200. Who has the most followers on TikTok?
Here's what I found.
Who has the most followers on TikTok?
According to InfectNow.com, Charlie Grace D'Amelio is a dancer from Connecticut and the most followed TikTok account. Oh,
yeah. I was like, Charlie Grace. I was like, what? I was like, Charlie Grace. Okay. Anyway, let's get into this video. So, I'm just going to put our hair back. So, here we go. Just real quick. I'm going to do our hair. Okay. And now, headband. Boom. The cord connected to this. Yeah, I really don't want to do this, but I should. 6 minutes of doing nothing. Funny. I kind of poured. Okay, sorry, it's just my Starbucks. If I'm done with it anyway. Sorry, I can get distracted really easy. I have to fidget with a lot of stuff. Like... So first we're just going to put a little bit of foundation on. Beautiful. Cut the cams. I cut them. Blend. Oh, you can see me in your little camera. I mean, hey. Yep, hey. How you doing? Cute.
Open your door.
I am back. She just wanted me to open my door because it's locked. I'm not the best at makeup, so don't like come at me for this. My door is even for the foundation. That much. I didn't use what I found on my fingers. I'm just gonna see where it gets me there. Cause I felt like I might need like I'm just need a little bit more. Like this ain't covered. This camera is not good on here. But you know, I use it anyway because I like to have YouTube. I don't even have a real app on here. It's just it's saved, but like on my computer. It's saved. Like it just comes with it. It's an Acer. It like came with it. Like as the thing down below, like Google has Google, your mail, Drive, Google Play Store, whatever, really. But yeah. mind if I listen to my own music? Like, I kind of talk to you guys. Because that'd mean the world to me. That was kind of a warm video, but I know it's brain boring because I'm just listening to my own music. But I mean, I'll still be able to, like, talk to y'all. I mean, it's not like I'm on live, basically. But yeah. I don't know why I won't just play it out loud. I don't know, because I don't like having people over. Yeah. But I can still talk to you guys. I'll still talk to you guys. I won't be like... I might be like that, because that's just how I am. Anyway. Listen to Pull Up Her Pretty Things. So won't you go on and marry that lady, wears Louis Vuitton, drives around in Mercedes, and downtown home's the place to be. And daddy gave her everything that she's got for free. Never mind, I sing too much. Okay, now I'm just gonna put on this. Control me, my eyes are lonely. I'm never gonna be. Southern Texas wanna be beauty queen. Put down in the comments if you guys like. I don't know what to post. So put down in the comments. Like I can do more makeup videos too. But anything really. I'm gonna be in this dress on your baby. I got this one from Ipsy by me. It's really pretty. It's gonna be a long video of us, by the way. Because we're already at 12 minutes because I messed around for a little bit. Like half the time. Control me. Oh, you're all look lonely. I hope you did. I'm never gonna be Southern Texas wannabe beauty queen. Blush now. I'm never gonna be red dress on the teams. And then we're gonna do this one and that one. That one got messed up sadly. Bye bye. I do two slots of both on each cheek of both. Or sometimes both, I don't know. Then I do four. Remember that lady? Where's Louis Vuitton? Just around her in Mercedes. Downtown Real is the place to be. I gave her everything that she's got for free. It looks real good with her head down low. And her business, I know. So just on TikTok, if you have it, just look up Pretty Things, and there's like a really cute dance. I really wanted to do the dance, but like, it's not a dance, but it's like farm. I actually live on a farm at my dad's. What the frick? But yeah. I'm stuffed today, but anyway. You want me to look anything tough for you. Maybe you don't own me. You never could control me. It's Pretty Things. Hell it is. this one, which is a thicker brush, but I'm never gonna be. Which is swatches of these two. Oh, we're just starting over again. I go to the three musketeers. Okay. Tell us when to come out. Put that girl looking for you. I don't put this one right, but it's fine. And then I go to my same song, by the way. Pretty things. These two brushes, they match each other, but you never could control me. And I don't know if I'll have enough time to do nails. So this is going to be part one. This is going to be part one. And then I'll post part two right after this one. Well, I'll have to work on it. But I'll try to get done with my makeup, and then that one will be nails. So yeah. I'm like 17 minutes right now. Other Texas wanna be beauty queen. I'm never gonna be. I'm using this palette. I'm using the James Charles Morphe palette. No, my mommy. Says, talk to love the place. I give her everything that she got. Do you guys use different brushes for different colors? I don't. Unless it's like a really big, bold color, I like wipe it down. Like black and then like a different color. I don't know. I try to do like lighter colors and then darker colors. Just easier. I have to use a mirror. It's like, I don't know how James Charles does it. Like, he's just like, I bet I could do that, but like, no, thank you. This is the pretty thing. It's not right about me. Yeah, I can do this. For me. I took all this extra stuff. I'm just gonna, put it all over my mirror. I'll just give it to you, even though you look so beautiful today. Or pull up, but this is a lot of things in it, like, a lot of cuss. Yeah. I should use the shade first, but it's fine. A little blend. And I'm back in Decatur. What time is it? Oh, 4. Oh, we're good. Baby, just follow me, baby. 21 minutes? Whew, girl. This might be like a 30-minute video, not gonna lie. Thank you guys. Sorry guys, this makes so long. I don't know, I pass makes 4-minute videos. I'm like, how? Oh, sorry about that, I'm going to just put it. Sorry, my makeup look takes kind of forever. I'm so sorry about this, guys. I'm going to try to hurry up. Like, I am so sorry if you guys don't want to watch this. Honestly, I'm so sorry. You guys don't have to watch this all the way through. Skip to the first part. Honestly, I really don't care. As long as you guys like, if you guys enjoy my video, killing me. Hello. My cousin calling me. Hold on, I'm just gonna stop this really quickly. Hey guys, so my cousin was just calling me. No, my other friend's texting me. I'm gonna do my makeup and then I'll come back to you guys. Okay, guys, so this is it for my makeup look. It's not a whole bunch, but make sure to like, subscribe, turn on the post notifications so you don't miss another one of my new videos. I'm trying to post like every day or something like that. I don't know, but yeah, have a good one. Bye.